Okay, let us now do question five, which is actually very fast. In this question, you are asked which quantity must be the same for two bodies if they are to be in thermal equilibrium, which is the key word. So, earlier on in our lecture, we actually started off the lecture by looking at objects in thermal equilibrium, and we see that for thermal equilibrium, the temperature must be constant. And so that is the answer. So, the answer is C. Okay, done.